Okay, here's a little painting. I think it's I'm not sure. Maybe 12 by 14, I don't know. But it's a small painting, it's a small cradle panel. And what I wanna do is just paint over this baby. I have a lot of leftover paint from that contemporary seascape. So what I'm going to do is paint over it with some of this leftover paint. Here we go. You just let me know. Don't like that. Don't know if I like that. I like this one. I think this one needs to go. also had some blue on my palette. Looking at this square right here. Don't know if I want to make it blue, or maybe I should make it that color here. If I'm gonna make it this color, then I'll put some white over it. A paler yellow. This is all paint that I had left over from that seascape. Line work into it. Mess it up a little bit. I think I need some purple right in there. Some kind of a line in here. Okay, I'm finished with it. I didn't know what size it is. I think I'm going to measure it quick.
I can't wait. I have to look at this. Oh,
this is an 8x10 on cradle panel. And I'm looking at my shapes. And I'm seeing all of my white shapes are about the same size. I need a small white shape. There we go. Now we have the small white shape. Put another one right there. Nope. Don't like that one. Too much like the other one, so I'm just going to cover that up. Put those three black shapes. What would happen if I put three blue shapes? Gives it a little bit more structure, I think. Finney, once again. Thanks for watching, guys. Do a lot of line work in my work. I love lines.